We're here at the Tour of Turkey, conclusion of stage 7, talking with Svein Tuft from SpiderTech, powered by C10. Svein, so what was it like out there today?
Today was a pretty tough start. A lot of guys want to kind of break the race apart, I think, still, even after all these hard days. And I think a lot of guys were expecting a lot more of a crosswind than we had, and we had more of a tailwind. So, it took a while before the smaller break to go, and then it seemed pretty easy going for the most part until Garmin smashed it in the next crosswind section. Kind of blew the race apart. But there's some strong boys behind.
So that was like 20, 25 kilometers from the end or something?
It was a little more than that. I would say like 30.
Okay.
30 to 35. And I think it was just, you know, it just wasn't the perfect conditions to have that happen. And the whole Saxo Bank team, I think, was behind. So I think they rolled it back. And,
right.
And then from there, it was just a field sprint, you know. So.
Okay.
But yeah, still a tough finish for sure.
Yeah. So from your perspective, now we've got, the race is almost done, one more sprint stage tomorrow.
Yeah.
So from your perspective, how's the race been for you personally?
Actually, I've been really happy. I mean, we got caught out a little on the second day, just missing a split, and the boys been riding really strong. And then being out there on the fourth stage, having to go on the hardest day I felt. I think, you know, it definitely put me in a deficit, but, I was still able to take a crack on stage 3, and I've been really happy with the tour. It's been really difficult racing, and I think, you know, our plan for California, this is the ideal situation for us guys coming out of this, getting rested, getting, you know, strong again, and you couldn't ask for a better race to take you to that next kind of difficult level.
Okay. So, I mean, in terms of, you know, racing, I mean, this is your first time Tour of Turkey. What's your feeling about the race?
Yeah, it's neat. It actually it's a beautiful race, and it's kind of reminds me a bit of like racing in South America, but with like really, really fancy hotels and you know, really good organization and whatnot. So, you know, it's definitely one of these races I always wanted to do. I watched it on Eurosport a few times last year. And it just looked like it's a really tough race. Like, I think, you know, the guys who have been winning don't really speak for how difficult. You know, I think people back home might be, oh, Pataki won this day and Greipel won that day, but these have been some epic climbing days, and it just goes to show how strong those guys are. Pretty impressive riding on their behalf. Great tour.
So one more stage. I mean, as you said, probably a sprint stage. So you guys are just going to just ride it out, I guess?
Yeah, you know, as it stands, we're a few guys down, and we don't have a sprinter here. So, you know, we'll if there's an opportunity to slip in a move, we'd have a go. But at this point, we just get through the tour healthy and safe and sound. Get ready for California.
Well, good. Well, thanks very much.
Thank you.